sat in the world's smallest tricycle.
Missed a stop on the metro.
Missed four stops on the metro,
yeah,
due to not paying attention.
Yeah.
Couldn't get a taxi. Had to take a Jeep for 30 minutes, which was actually perfect because there's a massive thunderstorm. Now we're sitting in a tricycle trying to get where we're going. It's been an epic journey just to get from one side of Manila to the other to go and take some pictures. Ironic title for a neighborhood ever.